Well, hello again and good day, Rainforest Explorers. We're headed back to the water today. Well, not in the water, but by the water. You know that Jesus leads the way, but did you know that Jesus is with you? He calls us to follow him and to tell others about him. So let's go with Jesus today and see how he leads the way for his disciples. Well, I hope you're enjoying these videos. What I'd really like to enjoy is having you here for VBS. But since we can't do that, I hope you enjoy doing this at home. If we were here, we'd have our boat ready, we have our nets, we could pretend to go fishing. We could also play a game of hunting and looking for coins. That'll be for Matthew later on. Since we're talking about following Jesus, we might also play a game of follow the leader. Well, that's something that you could do with your family or a few friends. Play a game of follow the leader, pretend to fish, and maybe you can do a treasure hunt for coins. So Jesus started gathering some disciples together. He was preaching and teaching about repenting and the kingdom of heaven. And then he was going to have some guys follow him, and he was going to teach them all about his ways. So he started doing that by the Sea of Galilee, where he found some people fishing. Now, maybe they didn't know him, but Jesus knew them. Jesus saw Peter and Andrew out fishing, and he called to them, "Hey, come follow me." And they left their nets, brought the boat ashore, and they followed Jesus. Then Jesus came upon James and John, and they were fishermen too. They were mending their nets. Sometimes nets can get holes in them, and they were trying to fix those. Jesus called to them as well, "Come, follow me." Well, James and John left the nets, left their father Zebedee, and they got up and followed Jesus too. Now in Jesus' day, tax collectors might stand at the entrance of maybe the city gate or maybe by the temple, and as people came and went, they would check their names, see how much taxes they would owe, and collect that from them. Then he'd take and collect their taxes. And while he was doing that one day, Jesus came along and said, "Matthew, follow me." And Matthew left everything there, and he followed Jesus. So, what does it mean to follow Jesus? Does it mean we have to walk a straight line and be perfect in everything that we do? No. To follow Jesus means to believe in the salvation that we have in Jesus and to follow the commandments as God calls us to. We do want to trust in the Father and do good as Jesus did. We follow Jesus when we gather together here in his house to worship him, to thank him, to give him praise, to hear about the salvation that we have in Jesus and what Jesus did for us on the cross, how he died and rose again to save us and give us heaven, to believe in Jesus and to do good. That is following Jesus. Another way that Jesus leads us is in prayer. And prayer is talking to our Father in heaven. So let's pray. Dear God, thank you for calling us to follow Jesus. Thank you for calling us to be your disciples. Continue to lead us in faith and in Jesus, doing good every day. And thank you that you are with us always. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, thank you for joining me for day 3 of our Vacation Bible School, where we learn all about how Jesus leads us. And he does that by calling us to follow him. Remember this one thing: to follow Jesus means most of all to believe in him and to trust in Him for forgiveness and for life. And we will follow Jesus not only throughout this life, but also into eternity. God bless. Have a good evening. We'll see you for the next session, day 4, tomorrow.